Friends, hello everyone. Myself Meha, and name of my YouTube channel is Let's Talk About Accounting. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm an accounting trainer, blogger, and vlogger. I make videos on various accounting topics like accounting, finance, economics, as well as Tally, ERP 9, GST, and income tax. So basically, this my YouTube channel gives you the whole knowledge about accounts. Okay, friends. Now our today's topic is what is the difference between cash book and petty cash book. So if you are an accountant or if you are a commerce student, then you must have your this concept cash book as well as petty cash book. But many of you must be confused that what exactly is cash book and what exactly is the meaning of petty cash book. So in this video, we'll study the difference between cash book as well as petty cash book. Okay, so difference between cash book and petty cash book. The petty cash book is that only petty expenses are recorded in the petty cash book. Okay, petty means small. Okay, so all the small expenses are recorded in petty cash book. Okay, no receipt with the exception of money received from the chief cashier. Okay, however small it may be, it is recorded in it. A recorded is called petty cash book. So whatever money we are receiving from the chief cashier and we are expensing it off, so that all small expenses are considered as petty cash. Okay, so petty cash is a system that funds and tracks small purchases such as parking meter fees that aren't suitable for check or credit card payments. Okay, so whenever we make small expenses like toll expenses or parking expenses where check and card payments are not accepted, so at that time we have to make the cash payment entries only. So that cash or that small cash which we are paying, it is known as petty cash expenses. So petty cash book is a ledger kept with the petty cash fund to record amounts that are added or subtracted from its balance. Okay, now what is a cash book? A cash book is a financial journal that contains all cash receipts and disbursements, including bank deposits and withdrawals. Entries in the cash book are then posted in the general ledger. So cash book is nothing but it is the main cash book where we receive all the receipts, whatever transactions receipts are there in our business. So we receive in our cash book as well as all the main expenses like whatever we are making for our business transactions that are recorded in our cash book. And even whatever funding we are making to petty cash book, that is also recorded as an expense only. So basically cash book is nothing but the amounts which we receive or which we pay, and even which we pay for small expenses to the cashier. Okay, so for making the petty cash expenses, so that expenses is also recorded in the cash book itself only. Okay, so difference between cash book and petty cash book. So petty cash book contains daily office expenses like tea, stationery, etc., and we have to daily close this book. So daily we have to take some money from a cashier. Okay, so we have to make the payments. Okay, so whatever cash payments we are making for petty expenses, and then at the end of the day we have to close this book. So whatever money we are having or remaining, we have to transfer it to the main cash book. Okay, it means we have to close the petty cash book. And cash book, a book in which bank cash transactions are recorded. This include receipts from customers and payments to supplier, as well as bank charges, interest received, etc. Cash book is used for large firms, while petty cash book issued for small firms like small shops. Cash book is monthly basis, while petty cash book is daily basis. Okay friends, so this was the main difference between cash book and petty cash book. So petty cash expenses means small expenses which we are incurring daily, where no card payments or no debit card payments are allowed. Okay, and cash book is the main book. Whatever cash, big amounts which we are receiving in our business, or whatever big amounts we are transferring to from our business, that all is recorded in the main cash book. Okay friends, so if you have liked my video, please like, comment and subscribe my YouTube channel. Keep loving, keep supporting. Thank you for watching. Thank you so much.